Come on, Cage. Let's fight his music with our music. Listen to me. He rocks too hard because he's not a mortal man. God damn it, Cage. He's gonna make you his sex slave. You're gonna gargle mayonnaise. Unless we bust a massive monster mama child. Dude, we've been through so much shit. Child, deactivated lizard with my dick. Now it's time to blow this fucker down. How you feeling?
I'm fine.
He has no idea what just happened.
Damn.
We saved you, dude. An exorcism. A rock-cercism. We defeated Satan with the sheer force and power of our rock. Only a handful of rockers have the power to defeat Satan. Let's count them off, Cage. Robert Johnson at the crossroads.
Ralph Macchio.
Ralph Macchio in the movie Crossroads. Jimmy Page.
Charlie Daniels.
Charlie Daniels in the Devil That Went Down to Georgia. And Tenacious D. That's it. The Five Finger Death Punch. And what is the most powerful form of rock? Jazz fusion? No. Country rock? No. You see polka? Come on. That is correct. The only person that said it. The metal. With an iron fist. I speak, of course, of heavy metal. New Wave tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were stricken down to the ground. Punk rock tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were smiting to the ground. Strike you down with a vicious blow. try doing for a while, we do not know.